2. Okay, climbing up the altitude, just relax, lean back into me and enjoy the ride. Once we reach 6 and get away, we'll continue up to 8,000 feet. Once we reach altitude, I get you to grab your chest strap with both hands. So hold that chest strap there, out on that strap there. What we do now is you swing both feet out the door. Place both feet, both feet outside and over to the right-hand side of that wheel. So both feet on the... Yeah. Okay, now push your head back into my chest. That's great. Once you're in this position...
Keep on feeling that's still on the ground.
We'll get you to keep your head back in my chest. Okay. Mm-hmm. Don't put your feet out in front of you. Up your bum. Knees back behind you, not knees in front. Knees back behind, hard, all the way back. That's great, Nigel. Keep your head into my chest. After a couple of seconds of falling, you'll get the thumbs up sign. Means everything's okay. Let go. Arms out wide. Relax, relax, relax. That's it. And enjoy that skydive. Keep your eye on the cameraman.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
What do you think?
Superb. Absolutely superb. Thanks very much.
Oh, you're welcome.
Cheers.
We'll continue up to 8,000 feet, whereupon which Pete will climb outside, and he's going to hang outside the wing of the aircraft out there. Swing both feet out the door of the plane now. Lower your feet down the right hand side of the wheel, so they're hanging down, both feet are hanging head in there. We will now roll forwards and we'll start falling. Hang down, let me take your weight. Down you go. Feet up your bum, try and touch my bum with your heels, knees back behind you, and just remember what you're doing with your head. Back hard, that's great. After a couple of seconds of falling, get a thumbs up sign. This means everything's okay.
Right,
relax.
Still holding onto this.
Let go.
Right.
Arms out wide and look for Pete. Hello. Okay, stand up.
Great.
Okay, we're going home in a minute.
Is it hot?
It's probably
been in the water, is it?
stand up there. Hey, Phil.
All right. Congratulations.
Well done.
Thank you.
You're
thank
welcome.
You.
Look, Mum's back.
Right, it's isn't panic. It
excellent.